We're all people. People get around different ways. I think everyone who travels is first and foremost a pedestrian.
And just in the city of Los Angeles, every year more than 200 people die in traffic accidents. And the most vulnerable people in these traffic accidents are pedestrians and bicyclists.
You can't really manage what you can't measure.
ATSAC coordinates traffic across the city. So what we want to do is make the traffic flow more smoothly. So today, what we're looking at is a brand new technology to be able to look at how we can use machine learning and computer vision to automatically count those pedestrians and bicyclists in real time as they go through intersections.
One existing technology that we have in the city of Los Angeles is traffic cameras. The idea was to build a system to monitor, count, protect, and manage bicyclists and pedestrians based on the video stream captured from existing traffic cameras. LA DOT, they have access to every traffic cameras in the city of Los Angeles, and they provided us with real videos captured from these traffic cameras, and our system is able to process them and detect and count the pedestrians or bicycle in real time.
This is about solving a real problem, and that's ultimately what led us to this and realized that this was a great fit that will allow us to solve a problem today and expand to solve other partners and cities' problems in the future.
Toyota Mobility Foundation made sense to us as a key partner because they do view this larger urban mobility goal. It's not just about one mode of transportation, it's understanding how do we make cities better.
The way that this new technology is going to help us understand the way people move across the city is going to be really transformational.
These mobility systems exist to serve people. The people don't exist to use the technology.
Getting from point A to point B shouldn't be at the expense of human life. That's why I think it's so critical, the work that we're doing with the Toyota Mobility Foundation and with Cal State Los Angeles, to really start looking at pulling together and leveraging technology to help us improve quality of life for Angelinos.